Honorable Director, valued colleagues from all over India, I'm very happy to be here and I feel special that I've been invited for this prestigious conference. My friend has already covered many points regarding IPC and CIPC issue. So, I would like to invite your attention to some other important issues. Like Section 354, which is vulnerable, Section 294, 447, 363 of IPC should be made non-negotiable. In IPC, there is one Section 283, hindrance in the traffic, which has got only 200 rupees fine. Only 200 rupees fine. This should not be there. It should be at least 5,000. If it is IPC section, then fine must be at least 5,000 rupees. But not for traffic violations. Because violation of IPC makes him criminal. If not many of them, if it is 279, he is not a criminal. But some kind of offense he has created, discrimination, anybody can get. But if he is a traffic violator, he should not find more than 2,000 rupees. Because our society is not that developed, not that cultured. They start fighting with law enforcement agency like us on the road. It will be very difficult for us to implement the law. So anything which cannot be implemented is again a mockery of the law. So here I propose not to make more fine for traffic violators. Then already IPC 182 has been discussed, but I would like to add more. Launching of FIR should be by police officer. Police officer should launch FIR in Section 182. There are ambiguities like Section 324 is it variable or non-variable? What is your opinion? What to book? It is non-valuable. It is non-valuable, yes, it has been legislated, but the notification has not been issued. So it is valuable. Technically, it is valuable. And making things very ambiguous for law enforcement, enforcing agency to implement the law. So this ambiguity has to be removed. Then there are issues like yesterday DG sir was telling, special DG sir was telling us, and he has rightly said, every NC should be a public office. And as the burden will increase subsequently, so make all investigations, all police constables, I hope, let him investigate 323, 504, 506. What difference does it make to us? But somebody is coming to the police, that is a police station, and claiming that I have been beaten right in the chowra, and I am saying that I cannot do anything, I have no power to deal with this matter as the officer is non-cognizant. Is it not mockery of a police officer and power of the police officer? Let it make cognizable throughout, let it be any office regarding hurt. 504 and 506. Let's deal with it. Let's do it. This is what we propose, what we wish. IPC section 467. Imprisonment is for life, at least for 10 years. And the case is non-cognizable. It is not. Again, it should be made cognizable. 498 has been discussed at a length. 498, if it is compartment 323, power of arrest should be given. Power of arrest should be given. Section 96, as it was discussed, there were issues, IPC 96, that you can, you have a power to defend yourself as a private person, not as a police officer while discharging his duty. Section 1 to 9 of CRPC is attractive. But this power is not a police officer. As a private police officer is not a common man. Even if he removes his worthy and wears his worthy, he is a common man. We are not Spider-Man, we are not human. We are a common man, very khaki. And we are carrying out duties of Spider-Man and He-Man and what not. Superman, we are Superman. Handcuff were also discussed. We feel that we should have a power to handcuff a person. Because we need to take permission from magistrate to handcuff a person. And if he is very criminal minded, very hardcore criminal, how can you let him waiting for the magistrate to give permission and then handcuff him? We should have that power to handcuff him. There are other issues, but section 187, section 175, section 186, 189, they are non-cognizable. They should be made cognizable. It has been discussed by earlier speakers. They have the section have been discussed. So what we feel is, all together, section 375, definition of rape. So it should not be harassment as discussed. The word should be exploitation. What happens? A couple remains in a friendly relation for 4-5 years. There are sexual contact terms. But later on, the both claim that now he is not keeping his promise of marriage and now there is harassment, sexual harassment on my part. So it is not harassment, it is exploitation. So it should be a NC. It should not be more than that. 406, there are offenses 10 crores, 50 lakhs, 1 crore, 2 crores, and the punishment is 3 years. The quantum of should decide the quantum of punishment.
Please make it fast. Two other groups have to be mentioned.
Yes, sir, yes. Sir, now 267 CRPC had to. Many of the sections, they are being repeated. I have already deleted them from my speech. Thank you very much. But one more thing I would like to add. In the backdrop of failed criminal justice, in backdrop of failed criminal justice system, in my opinion, the Hyderabad case came to happen. Justice delayed, justice denied, we agree also. But yes, so this is group number 4. Presentation is going on. I am Inspector Kavi from Maharashtra. Now I am concluding my speech. So in backdrop of Hyderabad case and that too we feel, society feels that a failed criminal justice system is a result of Hyderabad case, what has happened before. So justice delayed is justice denied, we agree. But justice hurried is justice buried. We are nobody. We are not above law. We are just implementers of law. We want all legal authorities. For NCs, make them cognizable offences, make constable, investigate the matter, makes no difference. But we want all legal authority, with full legal authority, we want to get it on business. So thank you very much.